Yes, sir. Alright, time to fucking finally get into Forbidden Horizon West. Oh, I've had this game for like 3 days and just have not played it. Playing English. English, yeah. HDR rendering. Yeah, I can if I'm recording. There's no HDR rendering. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Sony Actor Entertainment presents.
For a lifetime spent in the pursuit of knowledge, one question consumed me.
Oh yeah, baby.
How did our world come to be?
Perished
1,000 years ago.
Okay.
Triggering the extinction of all life. She showed me how it was reborn. A little outcast girl, ignorant of her own importance. Through her, I learned that life was only saved through a technological miracle. Zero Dawn. A terraforming system composed of 9 subordinate functions. Each playing its part to reshape Earth from a barren rock to a lush landscape.
This looks fucking sick already, though.
Tended and protected by the machines. And with her, I learned the deepest secret of them all. The secret of her birth. That she is a clone of Elizabeth Subic, Zero Dawn's creator.
Oh,
born to prevent a new extinction.
Okay. That's kind of fucking sick. I don't want to fight that.
By Hades, a malevolent AI. Given sentience by a mysterious signal of unknown origin. And with a little help from me. She prevailed in a great battle at the City of Meridian. Becoming a champion for all humankind. But as useful as she has been, now, I must leave her behind. For as she strives to put right what Hades sundered, I have made a new discovery.
Oh. Okay.
One that heralds both destruction and opportunity.
Yeah, as soon as someone says that shit, you know some evil shit's about to go down. I'll see the settings first. English, but yeah. Explore the world, mineral blinds. Guided, now we want to explore. We're an explorer. Dynamic. Textual reminders. Weapon wheel slowdown. We'll do normal. Choose whether you automatically deploy shielding when falling. Nah. That's it. Controls. Alright. Aim assist, default, motion aiming. No, we're not doing that. Fuck that. I bet they're all like as good as they can. Favorite performance, yeah. Nah, we'll do before. I'd rather have performance. Can't have HDR on while I'm doing this. Alright, cool. I think we're good here. I think we're gonna do new game. So I usually play every game on hard, so I'll do hard mode. It's not very hard. It's a little better than normal. Guided. Now we're an explorer, dude. We're an explorer. Alright, autosave function, cool. Alright, let's check it out. These cute little things. Okay, that motherfucker ain't that cute. The deers. Dude, I can't wait to be slaying things, bro. It's the best. Okay, this looks good already. It looks really nice. Even though I'm not even playing on like 4K or HDR, I'm recording, still looks nice on the PS5. Hell yeah.
I'm running out of time, Elizabeth.
No, we're good. Dying. We're good.
People are suffering.
Do they have to make this bitch fatter? Like, honestly?
They'll starve.
Damn.
All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I
can. Of course, we're the chosen ones.
It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system.
We're gonna need to search a little fucking harder, clearly.
But every time I think I have a lead, it comes to nothing.
Oh, excuse me.
And every night, I have the same dream.
Alright, let's check this dream out.
I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers.
Yeah. Get to the tree.
And when I arrive at the center,
you die.
I see you,
Elizabeth. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Waiting for me. Even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother.
Puts the globe around her neck.
And for a moment, I feel whole.
Something tells me this shit's actually gonna happen. Well, and then everything just goes away, it all withers away, it dies. Long-ass dream for you to just wake up now.
I'm always left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away.
I hate that name. I'm sorry, Elizabeth, bro. I'm sorry. No.
The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise.
Varl?
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. But that one was in your honor. Just saying.
True, true.
So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually, but,
You wanna go alone?
I should-
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now.
Like, oh, so we're gonna have, like, a partner in crime this game instead, like last time where it was just solo. I don't know if that'll stick, but we'll see.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus. Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
He's like, dude, he's like a regular tribes person. She's like, she knows what's going on. Yeah, that's fucking sick.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on.
Yeah, he, this is a whole new world for him. He's like, what the fuck? Oh shit, that's a sick picture. Be a background on like your
Shall we?
Phone or laptop.
Alright, I got a couple of scrapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants, stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started.
Well, don't tell me I'm playing him. Okay, I'm not. Good.
These plants don't look like the ones in the Sacred Lands.
Okay, so the blue ones are medicinal herbs. Okay, jump is this button. Yeah, I mean, standard. Okay, we got five. Okay, jump, bro. What is this? Why are you not jumping? I know it. Alright, whatever. It's probably not letting us go that way, that's why. Okay, this one. And there's two more over here. There we go. You can store a limited number of berries in your medicinal pouch. Okay, we can't go that way. So does it want me to heal? Eat the medicinal berries, okay.
Bitter?
Oh, okay, so that was what I was supposed to do. Cool.
Alright, we should keep going.
Okay, now I can probably jump.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea.
What's here? There's the ancient ruins.
That's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down.
There was a zip line, but I'd rather just take the scenic route.
For a swim?
Fastest way down.
Jump. Oh. Okay.
The backup? Well, it's an AI. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated.
Yeah, I mean, it is complicated. Alright, we're gonna avoid that.
Looks like they left a carcass behind.
The best way we can. I bet this is like... Deacon, if he just had a fight, like we're gonna have to go over here and fight anyways. But
in that machine. Better take a closer look.
There's a ladder, but can't reach it.
Nothing a well-placed arrow can't knock free.
All the arrows are here. How do I pick these up? What the fuck am I doing here? What? Oh. It said examine. Bruh. There we go. Okay, Jesus.
Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come here?
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
There's some ridgewood by the stream.
Okay, so what does ridgewood do? I'm assuming this is the ridgewood here. Yep.
Alright. Now to craft some arrows.
So to hold my weapon wheel, I gotta hold L1. Okay. And then I go, what? Okay, cool, I've crafted 20. Now it's fucking easy to craft so many arrows. Where the fuck am I supposed to hit here? Top? There we go. Got it.
For you.
Got it. Alright, let's get up here. Alright, this is looking beautiful so far. That's looking tight.
By the gods.
What was this place?
Who knows?
I don't know. The transmission...
I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to be going right now.
I found. Didn't say.
Oh, I don't know if I should have put it on Explorer mode, dude.
We need to find a way.
Bad.
Down this way.
Yeah, down this way. Okay, I'm just guessing at this point, getting it right. Oh.
Get to the cross.
Yo, we're gonna stealth take this thing down, bro. Fuck this thing. Like, it looks like a ferret, bro. Like a little weasel. Shoot it in the eye.
We can scan the machine before we make our move.
Okay.
Hold L3, okay. No data.
Wait a second. Okay. See how parts of it are glowing? Those are its weak spots.
Got one. Yes, sir. How do you dodge? How do you dodge? Oh, it's oh, okay, oh. Oh, it move. Oh, yo, it moves. Nice, we got it. We got it. Easy. All right, let's take all that. I don't know how good this shit is, but pick up my hunter arrows. All right, good. Oh, there's another one. I got hit. Yo, I'm actually running out of fucking health real quick. I didn't realize. I wasn't even looking at my health. That was a big hit right there. Thank God this is a distraction, yo. I need this. Oh, nice, nice. Okay.
How does the focus know all that?
It reads data on the machine.
Okay, we're taking all that, of course.
Yeah, kind of.
Okay, there's another one of these here.
Got
cool.
It. So after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the Sonora home. The Sun King put his people to work. You said you got a focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago.
Okay, I'm assuming toggle crouch. Okay, so let's toggle it. So, crouching's probably not too important.
Going into the ruin of the old ones.
Yeah, we don't even need to hold. At least you can just tap and then it holds until you stop running. That's not bad.
I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but...
Okay, and now we're.
Why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Let's see.
Please register with reception for the tour.
Okay.
Yes, they want us to check in with them.
All right, let's do it.
Please hold for identiscan.
Yeah, yeah. Access well, it's denied. Me. What do you mean?
Please wait here for personnel to assist you, Dr. Sobek.
It's me, though.
Okay. I guess they weren't on great terms with Elizabeth. Well, let's find a way in.
Fuck it, we're just walking in. Who gives a shit? I mean, like, look how ruined this place is. We're gonna have to fight, surely, but...
Pry this open.
Pry door open, R2. Okay, solid.
There's climbing gear.
Climbing gear,
nope.
Examine climbing gear.
Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
Well, so I may, maybe we'll find that person. Okay, let's do it. Let's keep moving.
Ugh, what's that stench?
Entire
this is the stench.
Wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Well, they fucking made some mistakes, bro.
And it looks like something big came in from above.
Are we already getting the boss right away? I can't examine that. There's a training dummy here. I felt like just doing that, to be honest. Do I get an achievement maybe if I like just destroy this fucking thing? One more. There's no point in me doing that, but
crash right through the camp. Not through the wall.
Okay, we're gonna examine the rubble here. That gap.
Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris,
how are we gonna do that?
Be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here.
Was this dead guy here the whole time? We just walked by over him.
Some kind of Osram prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
Oh shit, grapple out here? Wait, we just ignored the dead body, by the way.
But maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work.
What the fuck? They just totally said fuck the dead body.
Anything we can use to fix the tool.
That's great.
Huh. My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Broken tool. Oh, fuck.
Poor guy.
Yeah, let's see what's here.
It burned right through his armor.
Part of a machine. Could help fix the gears.
Okay, and this. Take all. Obviously we're gonna take all. And there is what, one other thing to explore here? Cool, let's grab this real quick. I don't know what it's gonna be, but
machine cable. Stronger than rope. Alright, okay. I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
How are we gonna do that?
You could use this workbench.
Oh, I knew it was a tutorial area, but I didn't think this was gonna happen. Okay, workbench. We'll continue in the story to get those. Coldcaster, legendary. Sweet. Yeah.
There. Coldcaster.
How do I use it now? Do I gotta go up to it? Coldcaster versatile tool that allows you to manipulate objects in the environment that have a graded pattern. Okay. Cool. Wait, oh. Okay. Oh, I see. Really? Oh, wait. I gotta hold it the whole time. Yeah, that's a little annoying. Okay.
Arrows. I should scan the area. We have to find a way to keep going.
Oh, is this like mega scan or what?
What's this thing for?
Standard holographic access. That's all that is. Oh, I can scan him? It just says Varl, that's it. Okay, I'm not going through there. Okay, I'm gonna assume. How the fuck do I do this again? There we go. No. Thought I was gonna have to, like. Nah, okay. Yeah, exposed framework cable, great human weight, can grapple in range. Yeah, I fucking thought so. I'm just too ahead of the game here. Okay, give it to me. Wait. Jump and tap X. Oh, shit, okay. So you don't have to do all what I was that doing. That's kind of fucking crazy how she did that, but whatever.
Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry.
Okay, that has nothing to do with me. I gotta help him, though.
I think I can turn this thing on.
Oh, okay, nice. I think, what, I'm gonna go all the way around for him?
Good morning.
Throw up.
Introduce you to Far Zenith.
Oh, I barely made that. That was bad.
Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl.
Okay, lower ladder.
There you go, Varl.
Oh.
Thanks.
Okay, let's scan this. Blast door, heavily shielded seal integrity maintained. Okay, so how the fuck am I open? Oh, never mind. It just opens. The particles look sick around this place.
Humans. Homo sapiens.
Homo sapiens.
We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now, Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future.
Yeah, really?
That's
what
why
would that
we're
be?
Proud to have resurrected the Odyssey.
Oh?
When our government's abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where no one's gone before. Create humanity's first off-world colony.
Oh, is that us?
The Odyssey may take 300 years to reach it, but when we look up at the night sky, we'll know they're on their way.
Yeah?
And in the words of our founder, the late Peter Chimvumbe, the true form of immortality is
data corrupt.
Aw, dude. Of course we got fucking cut.
Through the sky? Between the stars?
Yeah, well, that doesn't surprise anyone.
Well, yes. Sort of. That ship, the Odyssey...
Oh, it didn't make it.
It never made it to the other star.
Okay.
Something went wrong, and it blew up.
I bet for him, yo, flying's like, yeah, what the fuck, dog? He's like, ain't no way.
Is that why Elizabeth gave them a backup of Gaia? For their colony?
I fucking hate that name. I can't get over Elizabeth.
Error. Public presentation file corrupted. Member recruitment file available. Do you wish to reactivate?
Yeah, reactivate. Let's see what else they had to say.
We all know the projections. Economic instability, new biocontagions, rampant AIs.
Jesus.
How long before another catastrophe creates unacceptable risk for the world's elite? We here at Far Zenith believe, escape the inevitable. And so we reach for the stars.
Here's the thing, these preachy guys at the beginning of the game are never good. They're never good.
Infrastructure to support the Odyssey's construction.
I'm not believing this fool.
A state-of-the-art data center to facilitate technological advancements. And you've seen how we're managing public perception. So invest and join us. Claim your birth on the Odyssey. Preserve your way of life beyond the concerns of Earth.
Well, they were right about the world ending. I just didn't know how.
So everything they said back there about the next step for humanity, it was all a lie.
Yeah. Usually
these people
is.
Only cared about saving their own skin.
Yeah, well, didn't work out for them in the end. That Oswald guy mentioned a data center.
Oh.
should be stored in there.
And where's there? How far is this? What in the amount of parkour are we gonna have to do?
We'll be able to swim across.
I guess we'll have to find a way around. Come on.
Let's do it. Yeah, I just wanted to tap that. Holy fuck, that's sensitive, yo. Alright. Huh. Wait a minute. I know how to do this. Like this. Oh. Oh. Gotta hold it and pull. 1, 2, 3. Yes, sir.
We're into the creepy ruin we go.
Oh. That's too big. Pick up rock. Oh yeah, because the fucking rock's gonna help me.
Up here.
Oh, more of these motherfuckers. They look a little different, but they're still the same motherfuckers.
Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
It's gonna teach us the stealth kills, of course. Of course, you have to. You can't be one of these games without stealth. Although, I'm never fucking stealthy.
Moving up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear.
Nah, you don't see me, bro.
See me.
That's
first.
This rock is for. R1. Nah, you buddy. I take it out. No.
Damn. Spotted.
What the fuck do you mean spotted? How? Oh fuck, we gotta do this all again.
I wanted to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path.
Okay. You don't see me, motherfucker. Okay. Now what do I do here? Does this fucking motherfucker keep scanning everything, bro? Nah, there ain't no way it's this slow. I get behind it and I fucking murk it now, right? There we go. Hell yeah. I'm taking all your metal shards, boy. Do I gotta help him take his out now? Please tell me he can do it himself, though. Well, that was his fucking problem. That's what she said. Yo. What's your name? Volk? I forget this motherfucker's name. Alright, he better take it. Oh, there we go. What? Yeah, that was so easy for him, though. That's some bullshit. Okay, let me steal everything I can from this boy. Nice, nice.
More of those machines ahead.
Nothing you and I can't handle.
Oh, does it all have to be it's AIDS. Okay, so it's gonna go forward. I should be able to take him out easily. Right there, like that. Boom. Now, does that thing see me? I'm gonna go around. Crouch here. have Ridgewood. Okay. Highlight his track. Oh, he goes, he's straight up scanning my fucking area. That's not great. Alright, let's, because he's gonna go up to these bushes and he's gonna go backwards. So it should be easy kill, hopefully. As long as this motherfucker doesn't scan me. Buddy, bro. Can we hurry it up? Nah, don't turn. Do not fucking turn. Oh wait, we didn't have to be stealthy there? Okay. Oh! Shit! Okay, we got one. Yo, that shit, I don't know if that does actual damage, like physical damage, or just fucks us up, but... Okay, I didn't realize it enough to be still. I would have approached that a little differently.
To mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
I'll examine corpse, let me do that.
Looks like this little guy got caught up in the blight. I couldn't escape.
Probably make a.
It didn't suffer long.
How the fuck do I do this again? There we go. Craft. There we go. We need to make some arrows. Alright, let's keep going.
The Osman must have used explosives against the machines.
Yeah, I'm gonna search everything, steal their metal shards.
Like
we're gonna need all that shit for upgrades.
Machines must have broken through.
Search quartz. Ooh, it's small fire. Health potion. That seems decent.
That Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Oh, I might be able to disarm them.
Last trap. Mantle potion carefully and hold triangle. Okay.
There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
Nice.
Dismantled
and
it.
Not blow yourself up.
And got more supplies.
That's what really matters, is we didn't fucking blow ourselves up. I agree.
Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy if you got the machines.
Good idea.
To craft a blast trap, hold down to open your hunter's kit and navigate. There's so much fucking shit I'm gonna have to remember.
The right supplies to craft.
Nah, you need blast.
Looks like the Osram
machine muscles. So I don't have enough for that.
I'll be able to scrounge up enough materials from them.
What are they gonna have enough?
I can use this. Okay, I should have what I need to craft a trap.
Let's craft this.
There.
Boom and
trap
made. Boom.
If anything walks into one of those, it won't know what hit it.
Alright. Okay, let's climb.
Over here, Aloy. I think I see a way up.
Yeah, I think I do too. Huh? Don't worry, pal, I got it.
Machine's head.
Don't think they spotted us.
So should I use this blast trap? How the fuck do I use this? Did I put it down here? Oh, fuck. Hold on. We want it to run into this, right? Or does it not know where I am? Okay, we're just gonna fucking kill it from here. Oh. Yeah, there we go. That was fucking good. Yeah, that's right, boy. Fucking murk that thing. Okay, I gotta learn the controls, because They're fucking... they're something. Oh, get down. Get down. He doesn't see us. Oh, yeah, baby. Silence strike.
Let's keep going, then.
Nice. Nice. Okay, these guys suck. They just get 10 metal pieces, which seem irrelevant, to be honest. Chest. Can't forget about that ever. Gave me an ancient ring. Reach out and tap X to jump. Distance between climbing handoffs. Okay, solid. Drop. Let's open this door up.
It's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah, but I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center.
Yeah, we're making our way. We're making our way.
Right out there. Hey,
hold on, I want to check this shit out.
There's data here.
You hey, can you get focus. The... text log. View and notebook. That's a lot of reading.
The tech that Farzina traded with Zero Dawn. It doesn't explain how they got it back.
I'll keep an eye out for more data. Let's see. Huh. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away.
Yeah, I'll study it later too. Right? Right?
Looks like we've got to climb up.
If I want to get back here, let's lower the ladder. It's easier on myself.
You okay?
Yeah. Guess we won't be going that way.
Okay. Fuck. Do I gotta go down then? How does this work?
That looks like the way we came.
I mean, you're not fucking wrong, dude, but... there's nothing here for us. I mean, we can grab this. Wait a minute. Ah, here we go. We found the solution.
Is 1,000 years old.
Get up there. Nice. How the hell is he gonna get up here?
Looks like some kind of meeting room. The door on the other side's locked.
About to activate this bitch, see what's up.
Anzu. The Zero Dawn terraforming system. The brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck.
Elizabeth.
Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering.
That's pretty sweet.
An obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts.
80% Minerva. One,
establish an asset within Project Zero.
These are all just names of gods.
Phase 2. The asset will secretly be cast of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well,
I think most of them are all of them are three. All might be Roman.
Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn's withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself.
Yeah, of course.
As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she
may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
We're gonna just have to clean up everyone's mistakes, basically.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Prawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born.
Yeah.
I was made by a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions?
It's a little bit more complicated than that, buddy.
It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can.
Damn, bro.
In this place.
Joseph,
it's
like, this dude just took her out right now. Like, they're all gone.
The goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Varl.
There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
Yeah, see, it's gotta be a lot for him to figure out. It's like too much.
But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Yo, if I was him, I'd be asking bear questions. What?
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
What? What is that?
A weapon.
Oh?
Thanks, Varl.
Nice.
We should keep moving.
After you.
Are we gonna... Blastlings launch bombs that affect large areas. This weapon fires frost bombs, using against enemies to build up brittle state. When bro say enemies are more vulnerable to impact damage. Oh, that's kind of sick, actually. Okay, I can just open the door now, anyways.
Down here.
Alright, let's drop. That's sick. I knew I could hear you. I was like, this guy's loud as shit. For once.
I've started going to their rooms first to let you know that I'm here so I don't scare you.
Yeah, no, it's good, because usually you scare the fuck out of me.
It's never the intention. It's just always what happens.
Yeah.
Wait, are you playing the same game as your dad right now?
Yeah.
Oh shit, okay.
Because this is, it's Horizon Forbidden West. Fucking huge.
Okay, is this the new game that you were talking about playing, or
it's one of the PS5 games, yeah. Other than Kirby, I was like, I have to play this. So, yeah, I'll be down in like 10 minutes.
Yeah, no worries, though.
Yeah.
I
love those machines. Of course.
I could try out a new weapon on it.
Alright, let's see. Where am I going? Oh. Okay, hold L1. Is this how I use this? I don't wanna use that completely. Let's go back to my arrows now. Add brittle, boom, and there we go. Sweet. That's fucking sick. Alright, let's get it. Boom.
That big machine must have
taken my fucking health out touching that shit. Oh, that's AIDS.
They didn't stand a chance.
Grab the medicinal herb. Nice.
So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months.
Alright, let's get to
1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Pharaoh purged them all.
Was he part of Quarantina too?
No. It was worse.
Well, let's just grab everything we can. Yeah, what is this? How does this work? Oh, you just walk on top. Yeah, not bad. Alright, let's see. Get up here. Okay, so this is skills. Holy shit, there's a lot of skills. Inventory. Okay, I'm not gonna look through all those. There's the notebook, which clearly is just tells everything. And then, what's here? Photo mode, load game, restart settings. There's all that. Yeah, that's cool. I don't want to go over there. There's probably nothing, so let's go up. Okay. Alright, I think... How does the autosave work, though? I don't know how the autosave works, so I'm gonna hop off for now and get back on after, but... I have no clue how the fuck this autosave function works.
That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium.
Imagine if I gather, it'll autosave? I don't know. I'll have to see one more thing, maybe like a cutscene. I'll take all that.
Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
Okay. Oh, I meant to go down. It doesn't know what hit him. Doesn't know what hit him. We're good. We're good. Alright, move, motherfucker. Hit it again. I want him to come here. Here, come right here. Get blasted, fool. Yeah, that does, like I thought, that doesn't do any damage.
Yeah,
I'm coming soon, I'm just gonna finish this part. Holy shit, that shit does a lot of damage. Okay, that one's dead. I want my bombs to go off, though. I did not dodge that, that's fucked. Okay, heal. Yo, this game on hard is gonna actually be hard as fuck. Oh, I need to make more. Make the arrows. Oh! Killed. Wait, I'm dead. I straight up just died. Dude, that thing didn't even hit me. Okay. Where do we start now? Right here? Okay. Alright, that's fine. We can stop here then, and I'll continue from here, to be honest. So, because this is where it's going to autosave anyways. Here, what I'll do is, I'll just put in rest mode, so we can continue back after I come back to play this. Alright. That's the house.